odd. A camp with no campers, complete with fire and warm blankets. Rather inviting, would you not say?
As you wish.
You know, I feel as if I could sleep for days. Do you feel it? It's not quite right. The elven hunters didn't set this up. How strange. And yet it all just seems so friendly. I want to do nothing but remain.
A hungry spirit luring those who pass to their rest and their doom. I might wonder how it learned this trick. No matter, it shall prey on no one else.
As you like. Do it.
Your wish? Wait. We are back at the beginning of the path. The forest, it seems, does not wish us to reach wherever the path leads. How protective.
Make it run! I can like.
right away. As you like. I'll do it. Right away. Yes, of course.
Oh dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf, and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Mayhap I did, and mayhap I didn't. It doesn't matter. Oh, no. That dried-up old rhyming stick has been snapped into. But we are getting ahead of ourselves. Ask a question, and you'll get a question, but give an answer, and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Thank you. wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? No, that is not a question. And if it be an answer, it be an answer to a question I've not asked. Have you no sense for the rules?
Be cautious. This is no ordinary madman. He has magic. I can sense it. Powerful magic.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? It's where the wolfmen have their lair, but the trees will block the path. There's a way to fool the trees, of course. Trees are thick, wooden things, after all, easily fooled if you know how. Since you've already gone and killed that nasty old oak tree, I saw the splinters and even did a little jig to celebrate. Maybe I'll just tell you. The secret to getting by the trees, and listen close now, is to make them think you're one of the wolfmen. Isn't that a grand idea? I know what you're thinking. My teeth are flat and I'm not nearly hairy enough where it counts for anyone to think I'm a wolfman. So true. I have the solution to that. I can make you smell like a wolfman. Enough like one to fool some stupid tree. And you only need to bring me a werewolf skin. So you have. Nice, too. Are you sure you wouldn't prefer a pair of slippers? No? Well, let's see what I can do with this, then. And here you are. Just keep it with you, and the trees will let you into the center of the forest. Remember, the trick will fool trees, but not anyone with a pair of eyes. And don't lose it. I might not remember that spell a second time. Anyhow, that's it. That's all there is. Off you go. Have fun with the wolfmen. What's this now? You again? Why don't you go away? Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.